Hi, I'm Steve Shanahan, and yes, I'm Australian. Over the past few years, I've been fortunate enough to read the first two novels by Jane Harper. The first of these was called The Dry, which was a huge international success for Jane. But I'm here to talk to you about the follow-up to The Dry, which is called Force of Nature. I'm here in my studio in Sydney, where I recorded the book myself. Now, in Force of Nature, we once again meet Aaron Falk, who is the central character of The Dry. Aaron is a federal police officer. This time, Aaron is faced with a corporate retreat in the Girilang mountain ranges, where five women have become hopelessly lost and only four of them have made it out. The catch here is that the five women work for an accountancy firm which Aaron is investigating for money laundering, and the one who doesn't make it out just happens to be his whistleblower. Once again, one of the key characters in Jane's novel is the Australian landscape, which in this case is dense bushland, the kind of country which is famous for inexperienced hikers becoming hopelessly lost. It's fair to say the characters in this book fall into that category. So with the clock ticking down, a huge search begins. When I was reading The Dry, I couldn't help but latch on to Jane's characterisations. I think it's fair to say I had a fairly Aussie kind of an upbringing. So when these characters are written in such a familiar pattern, it's virtually impossible to not attach it to a particular face or a particular memory from my past. Jane really does get these characters. And to that end, it's really nice to read this, and it seems to flow quite easily for me. In short, if you liked The Dry, you'll love Force of Nature.